Welcome to Sweet Night Services. We appreciate your call. Remember, this call is going to be recorded as anonymous.
Hello, good evening. Can you give me your address, please? Hello? Is someone there? Hello? I'm going to hang up the call.
Hello? Good evening.
You open the door.
It's freaking cold out there.
Yes, you're right.
I guess you want to use the bed? Ah, nice apartment. Nice. I like it. So, took off your clothes.
You don't want a drink or something?
What are you, a teenager?
I'm sorry, I'm just new to this.
Oh, I see.
Well...
just like my little brother.
Oh, come on, I can't be so bad.
You're funny. Well, I can promise you, you will enjoy this.
What's your name?
What?
Your name. I just want to know what your name is.
That's confidential. What's your name?
That's confidential too.
How old are you?
I'm 22. I work as a waiter in a restaurant. I call you, I mean your service, because my girlfriend broke up with me 4 months ago, and I feel alone. I'm also new in town as well. I moved from Boston 2 months ago. As I told you, I'm new to this.
No one has told me something like that before. You're weird.
I'm not weird. I just want to know who you are.
Me?
Yes, you. Sometimes I think love is...
No, okay, look, I don't have time to be your best friend or your nanny. I know you have your situations and I have mine, but I just came here to do my work.
I'm so sorry. I didn't want to bother you.
What's that?
What?
That.
Oh, that's a golden microphone I bought 3 years ago. I'm a singer, actually, not a famous one, but I sing in a small hotel some nights.
Do you write your own songs?
Yes, I do.
Can I read it?
Yes, I mean, yes, you can.
These are wonderful.
You like it?
Yes, of course. You're really a good composer.
Well, I mean, thank you. Wait a minute, can you read music?
I always wanted to be a singer. When I was a child, I remember I used to sing in the bathtub. My My dad used to tell me that I would be a great singer. My mom too, but they died in a car accident. When I was singing in school for the first time. I was on stage when they died.
I'm so sorry.
After that moment, I never sung again in front of someone.
But you can sing now.
Come on. But I do remember this one song. I used to sing it every day.
What's the name of the song?
Quando, quando?
Really? I love this song. This song is wonderful. I used to sing it as well.
Of course you do. You're a professional.
We can sing it together.
What? No, you're crazy. I can sing it.
Come on, I know what you want. You can trust me.
I don't know. It's weird.
I'm going to help you. Ladies and gentlemen, we're proud to present you tonight, Jassen Crouch and... what's your name?
Lila.
Tell me, when will you be mine? Tell me, quando, quando, quando? We can share a love divine. Please don't make me wait again. When will you say yes to me?
When will you say yes to me?
Tell me quando, quando, quando.
Tell me quando, quando, quando.
You mean happiness to me.
You mean happiness to me.
Oh my love, please tell me when. Every moment's a day. Let me show you the way.
Let me show you the way
to a joy beyond compare.
I can't wait a moment more.
Quando, quando, quando.
Just say it's me that you adore.
And then, darling, tell me when.
You sing beautifully. You should be singing in theater.
Of course not.
You're really good. You love this. I can tell it from your voice. From your eyes.
Stop.
No, I won't. You know how many times I hear a voice like you have?
I don't know.
Never. You have one of the most beautiful voices in the world.
You're crazy, Jassen.
I'm not. I love your voice.
Okay, I have to go. No, this is wrong. I'm not supposed to be singing with you. This is very private of me, and I'm opening up too fast to you.
You're scared because nobody ever told you this before. Nobody ever asked you for your name before. I'm just not like them.
What do you even know about me?
Nothing. But I can say that you're beautiful with your voice. But not only your voice, but you.
I
I've been robbed. I need the number of Lyra. What do you mean you cannot give me that information? Well, she was here yesterday, and this morning my money and also another device disappeared.
Well, she stole them.
Really? She has brown hair, cute eyes. Actually, beautiful like the sun. But you know that that's not the point, okay? I'm gonna call the police. Is this company serious? What do you mean this is illegal? It's illegal for you to have a girl like that. Hello? Hello? Did she hang up on me?
Dear Jassen, I'm not good on the writing thing, but thank you so much for last night. You weren't just a client. You opened my eyes and showed me hope. Even though we have one thing in common, our journey is very different, at least for now. I have to think through a lot of stuff in my life. I would like to see you again one day, but I would like to do it in a theater or in the Blue Hotel. Anyway, I have your address as well. Kisses. Lila.